Hello guys, welcome back to the YouTube channel. So today we're going to do this sleeve, the bogus, it's a bogus sleeve that I just show you. So we're going to use this adhesive to do it. So I'm going to take 1 meter of this. We're going to cut the sleeve to the length and 59 plus 50, and we're going to fold it. The smoky part, we're going to use elastic thread to do the design. So let's just start. Now we're going to fold this into two. Okay. Yeah guys, so this upper part is going to be the sleeve, the loop side, this way. So guys, I'm going to explain to you guys. Let's say this is a sleeve. So the sleeve we are working on today is 24 inches long. So from the rib side, we take 8 inches, we take 8 inches off, which is going to be the rib side with the smoky, and we take another 8 inches, it's going to be the little puff on the close to the elbow. So the remaining 8 inches is going to be the extra bogus sleeve to add another 4 to the 8 we have here, plus 4 is going to have equals to 12. So we are going to use 12 on the upper part, then the middle part we use 8, and the left side we're going to use 8. So we're going to make it together on the fabric. I think I've shown you what we are doing today. Yeah, this is what we are working on today. This is what we are doing to with the organza material. From the upper part, we're going to take we're going to take 8 inches here. We take, let's say, 12 inches here. Yeah, 12 inches. Because the tree is slipping. So we take it 4 inches here. And here we're going to take 8 inches. Because I want it to be extra bogus, we're going to take So guys, I'm taking you guys to my sewing machine to pull everything together. Okay, so I'm going to show you everything. Let's do the using the elastic thread to smoke it. Just did about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I'm gonna do another 5 more, so it's gonna be like 10. So make it faster. Simple top, and make it seem so very cute.